like instead of the data that you're sending, right? Instead of megabytes or KB, right? Bytes. So it actually makes the blockchain less scalable. I don't think, but I don't think that should be our concern. I think there are different solutions which the blockchains, which I would say the industry is working on to make it more scalable. But at this point, our main goal should be to onboard more users to Web3 and make it super easy for them to use these blockchain applications.